today we're taking Nate, who has not gone to Disneyland in like 10 plus years, and I don't think he's been to California Adventures, and if he has, it was when he was little. And credit coaster.
You have to finish your drink.
Oh no! Kate, it's a 5 minute wait. That's insane. Anywhere I want.
Welcome to the Incredicoaster.
I'm gonna come back for that one. What do we want to find? The back.
Kate, you ready? Oh! 3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, Nate, how was it?
Dude, that was great. I haven't had a roller coaster like that in years. There were a lot of voices yelling at me the entire time, but I don't know what they were saying.
I know.
The nose is running, my head is shaking. Oh, that was intense. Might have been in there somewhere. I lost the entire group watching that parade. Gonna head to Splash Mountain right now. It's Nate's favorite ride in all of Disneyland. We'll see if he thinks that way after the ride.
Oh boy. Hey, you ready for this?
Yes.
Nate's got the front row. I feel really bad for him. All right, it's time to get wet. Oh, the floors are drenched. Stay warm, Nate! Oh, it's such a peaceful ride.
That was brutal.
My ass. My whole.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
but I can't complain because. Well, they also sell shirts and sweatshirts here if you need them. And sure pants. What's your favorite ride so far? Is it updated or is it still Splash Mountain? Do you want to go on this? they look wet and miserable. That looks brutal. Oh no!